France Clamour 1988. The race-winning style still there, but yes, the surroundings are a bit different, for this is Becton Alp, an artificial slope high up in London's Docklands. Not the most fashionable of ski resorts, but today at least one of the most popular. Hundreds of schoolchildren from 46 schools in Newham are here to meet the great man and learn all about skiing. Most are too young to remember Clamour in his heyday, but he has plenty to teach them. And incidentally, this reporter desperately trying to bend his knees as instructed.
Well, there's only one way to meet Franz Clamour, and that's to try and catch him on the slopes. But as you can see, that's not that easy. Franz, hello.
Hello.
It must be very encouraging for you as a skier to see so many school children here today.
Yeah, it is, definitely. Skiing is growing so much in Great Britain and the likes of cities. It's good for Austria that the people have to come to the snow.
But as we've just seen, it's not that easy, is it?
No, for me, I found it rather difficult to ski on this plastic mud. It's real snow, it's more forgiving. You will see if you go out there, it's much easier.
For these kids from Sheridan Junior School in Manor Park, Mountainside Resort in Becton was their first taste of skiing, and not all found it to their liking.
Yeah, I fell over twice.
Have you been skiing before?
No.
So this is the first time?
Yeah.
How difficult do you find it?
Quite difficult, actually.
Do you think you'll be able to go skiing on the holiday somewhere?
Yeah.
Where would you like to go?
Yeah.
To Becton?
Yeah.
Not in the Alps?
It's hard just turning around and going down.
So has this put you off at all, or would you like to go on holiday?
I'd like to go on holiday and do skiing, yes.
So in true Olympic fashion, they kept going. And some kept going and going and went. Mark Longhurst in the Becton Alps for Thames News.